Are we live? We are live. Hello, everybody. Hello. Welcome. This is the Oasis News of the Week. I'm here to share with you a very exciting news about our holiday shop. So we're opening up our holiday shop. I know you might be thinking holiday season is way far from now and you might not be even thinking about shopping, but we are opening our holiday shop for in October and we're closing it in October. So the reasons are, one reason that's good for you and one reason that's good for us. So it's good for you because it gives you the chance to actually shop for your holidays, for all the kids in your world. It can be your own kids, your friends' kids, your grandkids, your nieces and nephews, and all the kids that are in your life early on. So before it gets to the craziness of the holiday season, which I think is pretty good. And for those of you who love supporting green small businesses like mine, that would give you an opportunity to support me, which I would really, really appreciate. And it would be good for me to do it now, early on, because I would like to know, because I'm a small business and I kind of have to know how many of the material to order to make sure that I can ship them to you on December 1st so that you get them on time before it gets to the craziness of the delivery delays for the holiday season and all of that. So we're going to skip all that. We're going to be early this year so that you can do your shopping and I can make sure that I get it to you way before Christmas time and holiday craziness of a holiday season, so that you get it on time and you can be relaxed and calm and also support me if you want to support a green small business. Okay, so that's about that. So what's going to be, so there's a link in Instagram. If you're on Instagram, there will be a link in the bio. If you click on that link, I'll put the wait list for the holiday shop there. Make sure you go and put your email in the wait list. So as soon as we open it up, because we're going to close it in October, open it and close it in October. So as soon as we open, you know, and you get all the notifications about all the exciting things that we're releasing inside our shop. And if you're on Facebook, the link is there. Go ahead and put your email in there so that we know who is interested and excited about this, so that we let you know whenever we are releasing all the items inside there. So go ahead and do that. So there's we're planning to have 5 exciting items for purchase in the holiday shop. As you know, the Oasis box has been really popular and we've had members and we have vintage boxes available and all of that. And it's all about gardening and growing food for kids all ages. I mean, not all ages, between ages of 3 and 13 usually, and parents and grandparents also. And we've had occasional surprise board games in our boxes. So we have 5 board games and we have chosen 3 of them to be purchasable separately from the box, because we've never released these to the public. And we thought that the holiday season would be an amazing opportunity for us to release these so that you can actually purchase them outside of the Oasis box. So 3 of these, so there's gonna be 5 items, 3 different board games. These board games are all about gardening, growing food, the environment, learning about animals and insects. The board games are collaborative, so we don't do competitive games. Collaborative, educational, lots of fun. These are actually the items that our members cherish the most when they, as a surprise item, receive them in their Oasis boxes. So, and they're tons of fun, and we are actually packaging them in separate board game box packaging, lots of colors and fun, and it's going to be, we're very, very excited about this. So three of those items are that, and there's going to be a bundle of the three, which is going to be the fourth item. For those of you who would like to invest a little bit more, or you have somebody who's a child that's extra special to you and you would like to spend a little bit more money for the holiday season on them. And then there's going to be an affordable coloring book. So every one of our boxes had a coloring page which was related to the theme of gardening of that month. So we are putting all of, not all of them, but 20 of the most popular coloring pages together with the stickers that came with them as a booklet, as a book. And that would be a coloring book. So for those kids in your life who love coloring, this would be a coloring book that's also educational. It's about the environment and growing food and all of that. So that's the fifth item. So we have all these five items. And then what else did I want to tell you? So we open on October 20th to the Oasis Box members with a loyalty discount for 24 hours earlier than everybody else. And then we will open it up to the public on October 21st. I mean, that's the plan. Make sure that you are on the wait list so that if the plan changes or whenever we open, you get the link immediately, because the supplies are going to be limited. Because we do, unless we very early on, we find out that we're going to run out of the numbers that we estimated and we have ordered, unless we find out very early, we might not have the chance to order more. So the supplies will be limited. So make sure that you are on the wait list so that you know right away when we open up. And then we will be closing after 1 week. So it's going to be open for 1 week. Whatever we sell, we sell. Whatever we don't, we're going to stop, because we need to know how many we to package and prepare so that we can send it to you again, ship it to you on December 1st, so that we don't get into the crazy delays that always happen during holiday season for the shipping. Okay, so that's what's going to happen. The second thing I wanted to let you know, so the first thing, make sure you're on the wait list for the holiday shop that we're opening very soon. And the second thing is, as you know, right now, the vintage box of the month is the Spooky Garden Halloween related box, okay? So this box is only going to be available until the 20th, which is when we are going to open the holiday shop. The reason for that is that it's Halloween related fun that's related to gardening, and we do want to ship it to you early so you get it before Halloween. Otherwise it's not going to be fun to receive a box that has holiday related fun, Halloween related fun after the Halloween, right? So very simple. Get on the wait list for the holiday shop. We're going to open it hopefully on the October 20th to members, and October 21st to everyone else. It's going to be open only for 1 week. So make sure you're on the wait list for that. The wait list is there on the link on Facebook, and it is going to be there in the link in the bio on Instagram. Make sure you go ahead and do that. And second thing is, if you haven't gotten yourself the vintage box of October, make sure you go ahead and do that, because we're going to close the sale for that on October 20th so that we can get it all to you before Halloween. And that's about it for today. Let me know if you had any questions. Make sure you're on the wait lists. Make sure you go grab your vintage box, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye-bye.